the gore technical experts telling us, oh, you can't do that with PTFE. And that just fueled the fire even more.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, well, I yeah. think we can. You know, after a few years of gore, I decided that it would be good just to kind of branch out on my own. So I did, and I started looking at alternative materials to EPTFE. And I'll tell you, so that was in 2001, and it's been keeping me busy for 18 years.
No, that's awesome.
It is awesome. It's been just one thing after another. It's been pretty great.